Hello student, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will discuss about series. We know that there are two kind of series, arithmetic series and geometric series. Here we prove the formula of arithmetic series and geometric series. First we prove arithmetic series formula. Look at the board. Sum of n terms of an arithmetic series. Proof. Let the first term of any arithmetic series be A, last term be T, common difference be D, number of terms be N, and sum of n terms be Sn. So the series will be Sn equal to a plus d plus a plus 2b plus dot dot p minus 2b plus p minus d plus p. Sn equal to p plus p minus d plus p minus 2b plus dot 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 a plus 2b plus a plus d plus e. Now adding this a plus a, that's mean a plus b. Again add this a plus b, b minus t, b plus d minus d cancel, so a plus b. Again similarly. Okay, so 2sn equal to n into a plus b. We know n number of terms of a series is n. So a plus b dot dot plus a plus b. So we can write n into a plus b. So 2 divided by n. So to put the value of p, we know p equal to n term equal to a plus n minus 1 b. Then we write p for value. Now a plus a equal to 2a, n minus 1 into b, n by 2. So Sn equal to n by 2, 2a plus n minus d. Okay, clear? Now next. Sum of n term of geometric series. Proof. Let first term of geometric series B A, common ratio D R, number of term n, and Sn is the sum of n term, then Sn equal to a plus ar square plus dot dot a r to the power n minus 2 class A r to the power n minus 1. Equation 1. Okay. Now you multiplying both side by r, equation 1. So r is n equal to ar square ar cube dot a r to the power n minus 1 plus a r to the power n. Now subtracting. Sn minus r sn equal to a plus a r to the power and so here right minus. How can it minus? So sn minus r cancel. Now common both side is n, 1 minus r equal to a common 1 minus r to the power 1. Therefore is n equal to a into 1 minus r to the power 1 by 1 minus r when r less than 1. Again greater than 1, then we use the formula. When the value of r less than 1, then we use this formula.